Here's Hayden Bargas. He's playing a 1968 Miguel Robles guitar made in Granada, Spain. And this maker had worked twice with Jose Ramirez in the 1930s and also between 1946 and 1950. That information comes out of the book published a decade ago or so by Manuel Rodriguez, the guitar maker. So he's going to play the Bach Allemande, and then he's going to play the La Catedral by Barrios. Go ahead, sir.